Jiu-Jitsu starts standing up, and we have two possibilities, pull guard or go for takedowns. So if you compete or if you intend to compete, it's good to know takedowns because the fight will start on your feet. And if you know takedowns, you can score points and start winning the match first. So everything that we learn in Judo can be applied in Jiu-Jitsu as well.